You're not a hardcore Mexican, bro.
Hey, you're hurt.
Hey, you live in Milwaukee, Maine. That's your nickname, Milwaukee, Maine.
I'm first generation.
Yeah, bro. What up? Exactly. Who is the, which Mexicans end up in Milwaukee?
Hey.
Ohio.
Why didn't you go for the Mexican national team? No, why didn't you go?
Oh, oh, oh. I tried, but
they didn't accept you? You weren't Mexican enough?
They had Misael over there. What the fuck is that about? Misael went to the Olympics.
Hey, you heard about Bomac?
He's out?
He's out.
Good.
20 months. If he does it again, he'll get 20 months. He has 2-year probation. He pleaded guilty. He's out. You heard about that, Mikey? Bomac's free now. He had a gun and 5 bullets. He was facing like 5 or 10 years in jail. And he was in court today. Yeah, he's free. Yeah, Crawford went all the way to England to testify, and Bob Arum wrote a letter, and Amir Khan wrote a letter. In the airport, yeah, with a gun in his luggage. It can happen to anybody. You want to tell me? It can happen to anybody. What if you have a gun at home? Robert, what do you mean? Everybody has a gun. Who doesn't have a gun? Maybe he forgot it was in there.
He should know better.
He was locked up for 5 weeks. He's lucky. Robert, he was in jail for 5 weeks.
I know, but he's out. That's good.
Having a gun and bullets. You know, in England, even the cops don't have guns.
It's free, huh?
Yeah. No, if he does it again, then he has to go to jail. So now the rematch can happen, because I thought if he's locked up, there'll be no rematch. That's what I'm saying.
You don't know one player from the Chivas?
That bothered you? But that's like a typical Chivas fan. Right, Mikey? Big G, do you like Chivas or America? Chivas? Hey, your dad likes Chivas.
Is it Mexicano?
You get that a lot, huh? I thought you were Russian when I first saw you.
Yes.
Everybody says that, right? The tattoos. He looks like he's related to Ivan Red. Hey, on fight night, Robert, on fight night, he couldn't stop smiling.
He was taking care of the
ring
control.
He was scared.
He
wasn't scared.
You were happy.
Okay. It was a cool job.